What about these handsome boys with the hats?